Hey, what is going on, guys? It's MysteryBop here, and in this video, I wanted to teach you guys how to surf in Garry's mod. Although this isn't Garry's mod, it is the same tactic for games such as CSGO, you know, all source games. It is the same exact thing. So all you need to do is you need to join a surf server in Garry's mod. There's a game mode for it. Or if you're playing CSGO, you just got to go to the browse community servers, and you need to search by the filter of surf. This level I'm playing on is not the easiest level, but later I change the level to something a bit easier. But the basic premise of surfing, it's very simple. If you're on the ramp and the ramp is, slanted to the right, then you want to hold A. So you want to basically hold left. If you're contacting the ramp on the left, you hold left. If you're contacting the ramp on the right, you hold the right. You do not use W. You only hold A or D. And what you want to do is if you want to flick, like jump off the ramp, you just need to flick your mouse. And you're using your mouse to turn and steer yourself midair. So what you want to do is you want to go off of a ramp and you want to basically flick your mouse the other way to jump, as you can see me doing there. Now, the more speed you have, then the longer the jumps you can make. And you want to, the longer the time you are contacting the ramp, then that is the more speed you will gain. You can also pre-hop if you know how to bunny hop. I might have a tutorial for that soon. But if you want to pre-hop, then you just need to, do your bunny hops, and then you can get onto different ramps. Now, basically, what you want to do is next is you can just basically use this skill in more difficult maps, such as maps with multiple stages, as like the ones I showed. Or you can do other maps that are just one continuous thing and that have a basic ending. Or if you're playing CSGO, there's many maps that you can finish and you can use guns and you can shoot people and it's a lot of fun. Now, if this is something that you'd like to do, be sure to leave a comment, leave a like on this video because it really helps me out. Also, if you want to see more videos like this, go ahead and leave a comment so I know what to do. If you have any suggestions for a video, go ahead and put it in the comments below or tweet me at MysteryBop, as those are the best ways to get in contact with me. Finally, if you're not subscribed already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I want to roll out a lot more content for you guys, but I'm just a little low on ideas. So if you have any ideas, go ahead and hit me up with a comment or, again, a tweet. Thank you all for watching, and if you have any questions about surfing, don't hesitate to ask. Again, this works in all source-based games, which includes CSGO and Garry's mod. I guess it works in Counter-Strike Source as well, but I've never played that. Go ahead, have fun with this, and if you have any problems, just keep practicing. As with anything, practice makes perfect. Perfect practice makes perfect. So you'll improve with practice. It's a lot of fun. Surfing is one of my favorite game modes. Have fun with it, and if you have any questions, again, just ask. Thanks and have a nice day.